एक्चुअली क्या क्या बोले इसके बारे में, इट इज ए ग्रेट फीलिंग बिकॉज इट इज एन अचीवमेंट बिकॉज जाने भी गारो नाउ हैज ए कल्ट स्टेटस। इस तरह की फिल्म जो है वो जब बनी थी हमने तो सोचा नहीं था कि इट विल टेक दिस शेप, तब तो ये था कि पिक्चर बन जाए किसी तरह से उतना ही काफी है, लेकिन आज जाने भी गारो इज टेकन ए कल्ट स्टेटस। 28 साल बाद दोबारा पिक्चर रिलीज होना, दैट मीन्स द पिक्चर इज गिवन सच काइंड ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट, द पीपल हु आर इन्वॉल्व्ड विद द फिल्म आर गिवन सच काइंड ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट कि 28 साल बाद आज उसको री रिलीज कर रहे हैं। तो आई थिंक इज ए ग्रेट ऑन द पार्ट ऑफ एनएफडीसी टू डू दैट एंड पीवीआर टू सपोर्ट दैट।
रिमेंबर दैट एवरीबडी यूज्ड टू बी सो टायर्ड बिकॉज़ वी यूज्ड टू शूट फॉर लाइक 36 आवर्स एट अ स्ट्रेच एंड एवरीबडी समटाइम्स देयर वाज लेस फूड एंड द वे वी मेड इट एंड हाउ मच वी यूज्ड टू लाफ इन स्पाइट ऑफ ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स वी वेंट थ्रू, दैट्स व्हाट स्टेज विद मी, दैट्स सो मच फन and so much innocence in everybody, that kind of a thing remains with me.
No, I don't think so because you know the structure of Jaane Bhi Daro is everything is done in fun and game and humor, you know. So I think censor board will definitely see into it that it is done not to hurt someone or you know kind of this thing. It is done just for pure fun. So and Mahabharat scene doesn't this thing because I have written the film, I have written the dialogues of the film. So I know that there is nothing which could be you know kind of derogatory for any society or you know anybody in this. So I don't think censor will have any problem. And even that time they didn't have a problem. Even this time, I don't think.
I haven't seen it on the big screen for a very long time. I watched it the other day at home on the video. And I'm really looking forward to it, particularly since it's a restored version. The excitement is almost like it was the first time, which is curiosity to see how it fares. And the first time it was released, I wasn't around. This time I will be. And I hope that it will justify the reputation it has developed over the last 30 years. And I'm certain it will. I find it very difficult to think of another film after Jaane Bhi Do Yaaron, which has been satirical in nature. I can't think of any, in fact, with the exception of perhaps Munna Bhai, the Munna Bhai pair of films, which were wonderful. But very few others. I think that the value of Jaane Bhi Do Yaaron will always be felt, and it doesn't need the help of any moral police to help it to be accepted by an audience. Because what it is saying is such a basic statement about human nature and about the big cities in particular.